car garage and sell Play It Again Sports your gently used sports and fitness gear.
Now Perry with the T-bounce. A 1-2 pitch. High fly ball to right center, but it should be playable. Long run. It's gone! Nathaniel Maggio puts a ride in it. A 3-run homer. The Saltdogs lead 5-0. Especially on the road. 2-2 pitch to Brents. Fly ball right center field. Pretty well struck. It's heading back towards the track and towards the terrace. And it's gone! Another flies out! A 2-run blast for Dean! His first of the year! 7-0 Saltdogs! King ball couldn't get the change up. Looked like he was trying fastball most every pitch, just couldn't locate it. High fly ball deep left field. Kyle Petty smoked that one, and it's way out of here. So maybe home run's a theme tonight. That one to left field into the crosswind that's blowing. Actually, let's rephrase that, gusting out to right field. He cut it into it to left field, a line drive tattooed, 7-1. No runs batted in, no homers, 2 runs scored in his short time with KC. Hits one high towards right, and this is likely gone too. It's bouncing in the home run terrace, 4 home runs in an inning and a half. The ball flying out of the ballpark tonight, Zane Chavez cranks his first homer of the year. Desperate for someone that can play third, and Robbins surfaced. Line drive right center field. It's heading back towards the fence. It's over the head of the right fielder. Bounces off the wall. Mendoza wheeling around. He'll jog towards home plate. The throws to the cutoff man, and there's no play. Actually, he throws towards the dugout. That slipped out of the hand of the second baseman. Robbins will get to third. 0-1 to Dean is a liner towards left. It's dying in front of the left fielder. So that's an RBI for Brent. He's driven in 3 today. Into the plate to tie their season high. 2-0, line drive over the head of the second baseman this time. Dean getting the wave around and heading to the plate. There's no throw. The Salt Dogs have plated 3 runs with 2 outs in the bottom of the 3rd inning. Full count offering to Johnson. Fly ball, shallow right center, coming in, diving. He couldn't get to it, could Hunter? Rounding 3rd and heading home is Jacobs. Johnson will hold up at 2nd base with an RBI double. You get to miss work. 2-2, fly ball right center field. Long run for everybody. It's towards the fence, and that one left the park. Again, an unexpected one, but the wind howling out to right field, and Petty got it to go the distance. His 2nd home run of the game makes it 14-4. Serving up a butt whooping today. Fly ball left field. It's pretty well struck. Heading back is Jacobs. He'll get there to make the play on a run. Jacobs catches it for the 3rd out of the top of the 9th inning. And that puts this one in the books for the Salt Dogs.